Hello friends, good noon. This is from Suganti Kannan. Today I'm going to just teach you a simple recipe for mutton gravy. And these are the ingredients. Okay, 2 tomatoes diced longly, small onions, garlic, dried ginger, snoff, then comes gusgus, little bit, clove, cinnamon, star anise, cardamom, and finally I have got dhania or coriander powder. With this, after grating this, dried and fried, these things are dried and fried actually, and then this paste is added to the boiling mutton which has been priorly whistled for 5 times in cooker. Now I will just grind these things, above ingredients, into a paste. And only added ingredient for this is 2 spoons of coconut. That is optional based on each one's interest. Yes? Yeah. Now, this is in the final boiling phase. To this boiling mutton, now I will add the fried powder of dhania or coriander seed with little bit of anise seed. That is to digest the and enhance the digestion. Okay, as it is hard mutton, so just to enhance the digestion, I am just adding this. Okay, now. To this, I'm adding little bit of water. I'm adding just some water. Yeah. Let it boil to simmer. Meantime, I'll just make a fine paste of those above ingredients mentioned. Now, the paste of the above ingredients is just ready. It is to a fine paste. And now, I am gently adding this paste to the boiled mutton. Okay. That is goat's meat. And it's a great delicacy which can be added to rice. Also, had for idli and everything. So after this boiling for 10 to 15 minutes, okay, the gravy is totally ready. And final thing is, final phases, we have to garnish little bit of coriander. And now you get the yummiest meat gravy. See, already due to 5 whistles, it has got softened. And this is very ideal for children who are lacking protein. And it's a protein-rich diet. Okay, that's it. Thank you. If you like it, just kindly subscribe and share it.